I want to turn to some breaking news right now. Former President Trump is headed back to New York City this week. ABC News confirmed he will travel to the city on Thursday for a second deposition. It is tied to Attorney General Letitia James's civil fraud lawsuit that accuses Mr. Trump, his eldest children, and his company of fraudulently inflating his net worth and real estate portfolio. We'll bring you more details on exactly when he plans to get to the city as soon as we learn them.